Good morning, people. It's Hage here, Team MHG and Team Raw. So, it's Thursday, it's nearing the end of the week, and I just wanted to take a couple of minutes to talk about the boot camp results. So, the boot camp results are going to be taken tomorrow. They're going to be taken throughout the day. And, I mean, obviously, as always, yeah, on these things, you know, there always starts with more and finishes with less. That's just how it goes. I mean, to think that this is easy, to think that, you know, sticking to something for, I mean, it's only 6 weeks, it doesn't seem like a long time, but to change your routine and lifestyle, you know, your food, your training, you know, your sleeping patterns, all that sort of stuff for 6 weeks, it's hard. A lot of people can't do it, a lot of people don't make it. But the people that do make it, okay, as you will see tomorrow, and I promise you that you will see tomorrow some serious results, some serious differences in a short amount of time again. Me and Sara worked hard to put the plan together. We worked hard to put the training together. We put the effort in. You know, we've been here day and night busting it. We've been mentoring, you know, the boot campers as promised. And, you know, we're happy. We're happy with the progress they've made. I mean, this isn't just a quick fix. This is a lifestyle change. So for you people that are on the Raw boot camp, tomorrow, throughout the day, we will be taking your results. We'll be taking your weight, your measurements, and your body fat, okay? Body analysis, aka bioprint for all you fancy pants out there. So, on behalf of Team Raw, I just want to say thank you. I want to say that it's been a privilege. You know, we hope that you're going to stay on board. A lot of you will stay on board. And I want to say well done. I want to say well done for sticking to it. The people that come and get the results tomorrow, I want to say well done to you. You know, as always, like, I talk about why I do what I do. And I'm going to speak for Sara here as well. Like, this is rewarding. Okay, this is rewarding. You know, we're changing people's lives out here. You know, you can't compare to that. You know, some of the people's faces tomorrow when they see that they've dropped, you know, X amount of kilogram, you know, X amount of measurements, X amount of body fat, you know, because, like, don't get it twisted. These guys are going to be, you know, thinking, oh, God, you know, they're going to be panicking. You know, it's 6 weeks, it's done. You know, has it been hard? Yeah, it's been hard. Is it worth it? You know, have I done myself proud? I'm telling you straight away, hands up, you've done yourself proud, okay? You've done me and Sara proud, so you've done yourself proud, absolutely. So well done, guys. Well done for sticking to it, okay? Take care. Hey, out.